And welcome back. Here we go, continuing with episode 2, level 4, I think. It's funny because I was thinking about that sound. I used to always think it sounded like a glitch where Duke Nukem would scream for a split second as a door opened. I really don't know if I'm supposed to be killing them. That. explosion and break this, or I'd be sucked into space.
King, baby.
I don't know if it's possible to get up there. It doesn't look like there's any secrets. Oh, I see you, asshole. Was a secret that you could. But anyways, I feel like there was a secret that could only be accessed through jetpack.
Damn it.
really took me like 20 minutes.
Ready for action. Who wants some?
Gonna open a door? Multiplayer, and he'd hide in here and hit the button. That way when people came through, they'd get squished.
Hail to the king, baby.
Assuming they were stupid and stood there. Key card in a while. I guess I don't use them on our aliens. Don't use them.
Thank you.
card right here. I bet I know what's in here. Shit, they give you all this Devastator ammo. Some kind of secret. Thank you, Jesus. I think that might be it for this episode. Get into the next level, I'm gonna pause it real quick and find out.